This is nasty. So this is the input shaft where the half of the CVT drive sits on. Right now it is in neutral. Both of these grooves are aligned so the gear stick can move up and down. So you can choose reverse and high and low gear.